get to breaking news now in South Park. A car slammed into a market at the corner of Avalon Boulevard and 52nd Street. You can see the video there. Officers say the crash happened around 5:30 this morning. There were two people inside the vehicle, but they were not hurt. That is good news. Investigators are still trying to find out what caused the crash, and so far, no one has been arrested.